This vintage NASCAR poster was published by Plymouth and features Richard Petty. It was creased. We gave it a poster fix, along with a lot of other racing posters we will show you. Watch.
See, when we got this poster, it was folded. This is how they came distributed from the printer. These are machine-made folio folders, and they're heavy creased. So, opening that up, see the condition. And look at that, it's heavily creased. There's color missing in the center fold. I'll bring the camera over here so you can see the damage better. There's also a split here in the fold. Do you see that split there? Split, that's a rip. That happens when the paper gets dry. There's another one there. There is a bit of paper missing in the corner. But otherwise, there's no stains, and I feel that once this linen back has been flattened and restored, it'll look like a million dollars.
In addition to the Plymouth poster, I've got a group of seven racing posters from the 60s, Sebring and others, which I'm going to linen back first. They're small, some of them are glossy, some are not. A few are silk screens. Most are offset. We use wheat paste to linen back posters. It is an archival blend in that I mix in an acid neutralizing agent that helps to neutralize the acids in the poster. That same agent gets used throughout the process. This wheat paste is a finer grade than you would use with wallpaper. I'm also mixing in a special blend, a cocktail of glue, which is more suitable for glossy posters and helps to prevent air pockets. First, I spray the poster so that it begins to expand. And once it begins to expand, I apply the wheat paste. Sebring International Raceway is a road course auto racing facility in the southeastern United States, located near Sebring, Florida. The raceway is one of the oldest continuously operating racetracks in the U.S., its first race being run in 1950. Sebring is one of the classic racetracks in North American sports car racing and plays host to the 12 hours of Sebring. The raceway occupies a portion of Sebring Regional Airport, an active airport for private and commercial traffic that was originally built as Hendricks Army Airfield, a World War II training base for the U.S. Army Air Forces. As you can see, we leave the rolling out of the edges for last. Got to get the last bits of wheat paste out of there and make sure there are no air pockets before we wash it off with the sponges.
Okay, we've got these two first Sebring posters mounted. They're nice and flat. Now we got to get to these.
Castrol is a British global brand of industrial and automotive lubricants, offering a wide range of oils, greases, and similar products for most lubrication applications. The Wakefield Oil Company was founded by Charles Cheers Wakefield in 1899. In 1966, Castrol was acquired by company Burma Oil, which was renamed Burma Castrol. Burma Castrol was purchased by London-based multinational British Petroleum in 2000. Well, we've got these six racing posters leaning back to this screen. And I still have one more to lean back, but it'll have to be put on another screen because I have no more room on this screen, unfortunately. So, Richard Lee Petty was born July 2, 1937, and was nicknamed The King. He's an American former NASCAR driver who raced from 1956 to 1992 in the former NASCAR Grand National and Winston Cup Series, now called the NASCAR Cup Series.
The poster has been absorbing the wheat paste, and so the paper has expanded, which is why you see the folio folds pushing up now, because it has gotten bigger.
He was the first driver to win the NASCAR Cup Championship 7 times, winning a record 200 races during his career. Winning the Daytona 500 a record 7 times, and winning a record 27 races, 10 of them consecutively, in the 1967 season alone. Statistically, he is the most accomplished driver in the history of the sport, and is one of the most respected figures in motorsports as a whole. He collected a record number of poles, 127, and over 700 top 10 finishes in his record 1,184 starts, including 513 consecutive starts from 1971 to 1989. Petty was the only driver to ever win in his 500th race start until Matt Kenseth joined him in 2013. Richard was inducted into the inaugural class of the NASCAR Hall of Fame in 2010. Petty remains very active as both a NASCAR team owner in the Cup Series and owner of Petty's Garage, car restoration and modification shop, in Level Cross, North Carolina.
Well, we've got the thing down on a linen backing now. And we're gonna let it dry for a few days before we cut it down. See you in a few days.
Now that I've trimmed the poster down off the screen, I'm going to proceed to do the retouching using exclusively watercolor pencils. Watercolor pencils are water reversible, and they also make for good color matches.
Well, the poster has been drying a few days, and I'm going to go in and put in a paper pulp fill in this spot.
The National Association for Stock Car Auto Racing, also known as NASCAR, is an American auto racing sanctioning and operating company that is best known for stock car racing. The privately owned company was founded by Bill France Sr. in 1948, and his son, Jim France, has been the CEO since 2018. The company is headquartered in Daytona Beach, Florida. Each year, NASCAR sanctions over 1,500 races at over 100 tracks in 48 U.S. states, as well as in Canada, Mexico, and Europe. I almost forgot to mount this GT350 poster. Sorry about that.